Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Ottopedia. Today we're playing Maelstrom in our IndieSpotlight channel. It's a pretty cool game. As you can see, there's interesting kind of different ships that you just fight around. And let's start as a cute match. So on that, there are four factions on that: orcs, dwarves, humans. They all fight each other on the seas. There's some lures and a couple of other stuff behind it. And it's just a general ship combat game. Okay, here we're going again. The battle has begun. Okay, as you can see, we're just getting now out of our cool, we're doing a pretty good job. Oh damn it! We got wrecked. What can we do sometimes? Again, the battle has begun. With a ship that, which is probably a little bit better. That's what we have. What's happening? We're getting power ups. It's pretty good. Oh, let's get this ship. Here we this one is up as well. Looking quite powerful, right? I'm searching for new guys to get along with. Yes, yes. You're getting much more powerful right now. Actually, there's actually no one to fight around. It's getting ridiculous, man. I want someone to fight around. Once again, we are ready for another round. After the last times, it just... What is this? Okay. The game got froze a little bit in the beginning. What the... War. Aye, aye. Those turtles will even give more power. Shoot on down the other ships. Where are the other ships, huh? That was a bad shot. Okay, we sank that ship quite nicely, I suppose. We're getting what we need to get. Get a little bit more speed. What the hell? mine, one mine. Come on! Yes, I got you. Yes, I am the angel of death now. I have become much more than anyone else. You think you can defeat me, eh? We should try it out. We should defeat them. We've got 3 enemies left. But I got only 2 enemies left, and I'm going to intend on finding the other ones. Let's see what else we can find in these lands. Find anyone? There's one left. You could use willpower. Always, right? Got it. Okay, this guy probably gonna beat me up. Thank you. beat me up, but you did make it quite a good man. You did put out a pretty good game this time. I hope you liked it. Match, I hope we're gonna succeed this time, become the champions that we deserve to be. Okay, the battle begins. So look at your ships. That's not what I was expecting. Off. You did a pretty good job. We are the undead. Watchful for us. Hey, they're fighting around, which I'm not gonna be doing at all. Or should I? After I just get this over with this goblin later. Yes, okay. I'll probably give you some firepower. Yes, now I'm going to go for it. I'm gonna go for both of them. Oh, so you think you're powerful, huh? Four monsters got me. I did manage to slip out of this place. I'm gaining soul power, which I'm ready to dominate every one of these. I'm over here, quite OP. Oh my god. Yes! I'm gonna get you here. Oh, you think you're so powerful, huh? What? But I'm relentless as well. And we got it, man! We got it! We just became the number one of this, and I'm going to we finish off this pinnacle. As you can see, we played awesomely. We just wiped out every one of them. And that's about it for this real good old video. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Maelstrom for you. I have to show you a couple of games.